Playing breaking news here, Mass General Brigham is contacting patients, telling them their personal information may have been exposed to people who were not authorized to see it. It says it found one employee at Mass General Health Plan and two employees at Mass General Brigham allowed someone else to do their work. Now that may have exposed the name, social security numbers, and medical information of some patients. Mass General Brigham says the employees have been fired and affected patients will be contacted.